Low-income families could get a big IRS check next month for child tax credits, but the deadline to register is closing very soon. Our Kurjan Donovan is live from the IRS office here in the Springs, breaking down the latest on these relief funds for parents. Kurjan, fill us in.
Good morning, Josh. Yeah, the deadline to apply for the child tax credit is tonight. Millions of families across the United States are set to receive that child tax credit payment next month. Eligible families will receive $3,600 per child under the age of six. And if you have children between the ages of 6 and 17, you would get $3,000. Half of the money available this year, the next half available in 2022. Millions of families were automatically enrolled in the payments based on their 2020 tax returns. But people who did not file taxes last year need to sign up for the credit on their own manually. Parents who made less than $12,000 in 2020 and married couples who brought in less than $24,000 are eligible to sign up with the IRS for the money. This could be the last helping hand the government gives to low-income family parents. The tax credit was created as part of the coronavirus relief package, and it's only in effect for 2021. The budget reconciliation package that Democrats are currently negotiating would extend the credit through 2022. Tonight at 9:59 p.m. Mountain Time marks the deadline for families and low-income families to sign up for the advance payments using an online tool. We have all of that posted for you on Carideo.com. You can file in either English or Spanish. Reporting live from the Colorado Springs IRS building, Kurjan Donovan, Carideo News Channel 13.
It's a solid reminder. Thanks, Kurjan. Don't miss that on that money if you're eligible.